I'm 29 weeks pregnant and my stomach hurts. What should I do, and when should I worry?
It is normal for things to feel strained as things stretch, just like your breasts aching as they grow.
This is more than a minor ache.
You're far enough along that you can have the practice contractions, Braxton Hicks contractions. Then you'll have squeezing or even minor pain as the muscles work together.
How can I tell the difference between that and a real contraction?
Fake contractions will be all uterine muscles rippling once and stopping while not happening again for hours, while real labor has it minutes apart at closing intervals.
I've heard of labor feeling like back spasms.
If your stomach hurts and you have back pains, that could be early labor.
I'm 11 weeks away from my due date.
Early labor can kick in at any time. Though if you think it is labor, you can go to the hospital and get a shot to stall it in most cases.
When can't they stall it?
If your water has already broken.
That has not happened.
You could also feel stomach pain if you have very bad gas.
If it was due to gas, I'd expect to smell it or hear it by now.
The hormones your body releases so that the body stretches out better to accommodate the baby also slows down digestion. You can have stomach pains from bad gas and constipation until the mass moves.
I have been peeing a lot.
If you have had a urinary tract infection and it moved into a bladder infection, you'll have pain in the stomach area sometimes and even pulsing pressure from the irritated bladder.
The burning sensation when I pee would be a sure indicator of that.
Blood in the urine would be a sign that it moved from the urinary tract into the bladder too.
I have not seen that.
If your stomach hurts in only a particular spot, like in the pelvic area, it could be a stretched tendon in the abdomen or connection of the pelvic bones.
This is not a stretched muscle.
I was referring to tendons that can cause painful twinges. However, if you've tried twisting motions in yoga, you can strain the abdomen muscles.
That's why they say don't do those motions when pregnant. Fortunately, I've never done the yoga other than prenatal yoga.
You can also strain those muscles moving boxes to decorate and set up the nursery or cleaning all over the house.
If I did that, it would hurt in a particular area or if I moved in a certain way.
If you have repeated muscle pains or constant pressure in the stomach in addition to the stomach pain, then it could be labor. And you could go for a walk.
You think that would reduce the pain?
If you're in labor, it will shift the baby down into the position that aids labor and cause contractions to speed up, indicating it is labor. If going for a walk reduces it or doesn't make a difference, then there is a different reason to talk to the doctor.